Sorghum is one of the top five cereal crops in the world, following wheat, corn, rice, and barley. About 60 million tons of grain sorghum are produced every year. Although many farmers have been growing sorghum primarily for their own use, the cereal does offer a wide variety of applications and uses.
Sorghum is used for biomass production as well as for human consumption and animal feed. In feed rations, grain sorghum can be substituted for various types of grains, and even bioethanol fuel can be made from grain sorghum.
In addition to its versatility, sorghum also offers many advantages when it comes to cultivation.
Grain sorghum provides a great way to make crop rotation more flexible. It grows only about half as tall as corn, and it's thus more tolerant to lodging and crop damage during storms. In addition, some pests, such as corn rootworm larvae, don't go after sorghum.
Sorghum is developing into an interesting alternative for grain and silage corn, especially in southern and eastern Europe, but also in Germany's warm regions. In the course of climate change, sorghum could also become an even more important crop.
As a C4 plant, sorghum is adapted to hot and dry climates. Its leaves and stems have a waxy coating and allows to store water during long periods of drought and intense heat. Sorghum also develops long branching roots, allowing it to use water and nutrition deep from the soil.
Sorghum is not particularly demanding when it comes to cultivation. It likes dry locations and warm, light soils.
Sufficient soil and air temperatures are critical for growing sorghum due to the slower early vigor, which encourages wheat development. Timely sowing of sorghum and clean fields are also important.
KWS's breeders keep an eye on characteristics such as juvenile development when they work on new varieties.
Our farmers need early maturing, stable and disease-tolerant sorghum varieties that deliver high yield even under stressful conditions. Thanks to intensive breeding, varieties are available that are adapted to different conditions, so sorghum can be grown economically.